steal like the main motivation of my main favorite main character from my favorite shonen, gone from Hunter x Hunter, and just like do that. Like, I don't know, I'm out looking for my dad or something, but I don't know. I'm afraid my party members are gonna be like, yo, you just stole that from Hunter x Hunter, you fucking nerd. And I'll be like, yeah, yeah, I did. You know, I'm okay with copying. I just don't want to be called out on it. You know what I mean?